Surrender it to me.
The memories. The data. It's more precise. More complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes. But I was going to say, deliberate. Like, she wanted us to know something.
I feel sorry for what I've done again. So I'm doing the same the best thing to do.
Brothers! We must defend the target!
Him. immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to reveal this information to restore it, but I was wrong. They must not be released. You must stop her. Stop them. Close the seal.
I'm starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly.
How could I have been so stupid? Halsey made a coffee. It was the only way. There's not much time. If Atriox takes control, he has the ring. A weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me.